My name is Melissa Shimura, and I'm going to show you how to set up your user account. Go to our website, and at the top, click Quick Links, and then Current Students. Scroll down a little bit to User Account Center, and select Set Up Your User Profile. You'll enter the birth month and day, and you'll also enter your KCTCS ID number. This is the student ID number that starts with two zeros, and it can be found on your acceptance letter. Click Next. It's going to ask you how you want them to send you a security code. You can do by text message if you have that phone number in our system, or you can do it by email and select Next. Once you receive that code, you can just enter it here and select Next. It's going to ask you to set up some security questions and answers. These are just personal questions to you. Next, you will set up your new password. It has to be at least 12 characters in length, cannot contain a word, phrase, or pattern that makes it easily guessable. Then click Save Password. Be sure to write down your username and password for logging into your student service account.